Welcome, children. Take out your English literature book, Longman Impression, Revised Edition, Part 7, Chapter 12, The Lady with the Lamp. Before explaining this chapter, let me tell you some introduction. This chapter is dedicated to Florence Nightingale. She was a revolutionary nurse known for her work and dedication to the service she used to go around the hospital wards with carrying a lamp in her hand to help the wounded and the sick. She came to be known as the Lady with the Lamp. Now, let's begin the chapter. In the year 1820, when King George IV was ruling over England, a baby girl was born in the beautiful city of Florence in Italy. Now, which year it was? It was the year 1820. During that time, England was ruled by King George IV. At that time, a baby girl was born in the beautiful city of Florence in Italy. Her parents, English people named Nightingale, called her little daughter after the city of her birth, Florence. Her parents were English people. They named her Nightingale and they used to call her little daughter after the name of the city for her birth. Her name was Florence. Then they returned to England and for some time passed the summer months of year at their home among the Derbyshire hills. Now, then after her birth, her parents returned to England and for some time they passed the summer months of each year at their home among the Derbyshire hills, going south for the winter to a beautiful Elizabethan mansion which they owned in Hampshire. Now, they went to south for the winter to a beautiful Elizabethan mansion they had owned where that was in Hampshire. Sometimes the journey would be made of stagecoach for as yet there were no railway lines. Sometimes they would be had to make in the great family carriage. Now, sometimes they used to make this journey through carriage, right? Because during that time there were no railways, and sometimes so what they used to do, their family used to go through one place to another through family carriage. For Nightingales were wealthy folk and owned their own coach and horses. Now, Nightingale, who were they? They were very wealthy people and they had owned their own coach and horses. Florence spent a happy childhood. She and her sisters were educated at home. Now, Florence, she belongs to a very wealthy family. She felt a very happy childhood. She and her sister, they were educated at home and working hard at their lesson. They used to work hard at their lesson, their music and dancing. And during the winter days, spending much time walking and riding over the moors and dales during the long summer. Now, during that time, they were very hardworking people. Their music and dancing, they used to practice during the winter days and they used to spend more and more time walking and riding over the moors and dales during the long summer vacation. When Florence was 17, her education was supposed to be finished and she began to take her place in the Squire's daughter visiting the Sikh organization Bible classes. Now, at the age of 17, Florence has almost completed her education and now she started to take her place in the Squire's daughter. She used to visit the Sikh organizing Bible classes and interesting herself in the village. And she used to take interest in the village people. And a little later, she was taken to London and presented at court. Now, after some time, what happened? She was sent to London and she was presented at the court. She was a charming and happy. She was what type of girl? She was a very charming and happy girl. Now, what type of girl was Florence? She was very charming and happy type of girl. Who entered nearly into everything that was going on around. Now, she used to take part in everything that used to go around. But she found no feel that she was doing enough with her life. But she never enjoyed this thing that she used to feel that she is enjoying the doing enough with her life. Throughout her girlhood, she seemed to hear a secret voice prompting her toward something she knew not what. Now, since her childhood, she used to hear something similar. It used to seem that she used to hear something secret, which used to secret voices, and that used to prompt her to do something, but she didn't knew that what was it. When there were sick people to nurse or ailing animals to attend, she was happy, but after a time she began to grow restless. Now, whenever she used to find any sick people to nurse, or she used to help any animals to attend, and she felt very happy, but after a time what used to happen? She used to grow restless. Dances and parties, operas and trips abroad ceased to satisfy. Now, dances, parties, operas, trips, all this stopped to satisfy her. She felt all the time that she wanted to do something useful. Now, every time she had such feeling that she will do something and that would be something useful. Now, had she been living today, she would have been no difficulty. She would have trained her almost any profession she chooses, and with her instinct, she would certainly have started quite young for train and nurses or a doctor. Now, if she was in this time, she would never have to face any type of difficulty that what she had to do. She could be trained for almost in any profession she used to choose, and with this instinct, she would certainly have started quite young to train the nurse or a doctor. But 100 years ago, things were very different. No girl except those of the poorest classes were expected to do any work outside the home. But this Florence, her life was 100 years ago. Now, 100 years ago, life was totally different. During that time, no girls except the girls from poor class, they were only allowed to go out of their home and work. Florence's parents were wealthy and there was no need for her to do work to earn money. Now, Florence's parents, what type of parents they were? They were very wealthy parents. There was no need for her to do work or to earn money. Why could she not satisfy to live like all other girls for her classes? Now, why she was not satisfied that they would live like all other girls of the classes? Supervise the servants for an hour or so in the morning. Now, she used to supervise, look after the servants for an hour or so in the morning. Arrange the flowers, paint a little. What she could do have done? That she could have arranged the flowers, paint little bit, embroider, do some embroidery, attend dinner parties and dance, look forward to marry a suitable young man and continue the same life afterward. This was the kind of life her sisters, her cousins and her friends were leading. Why could Florence not be content to do the same? Now, this type of life her sisters, her cousins, her friends, they used to lead. But Florence, she was not at all contented to do the same thing. But Florence was not content. Her mother noticed her growing restlessness, but could not understand it. Now, Florence, she was never contented with it, means not satisfied with it. Her mother has shown that she was growing restlessness, but she couldn't understand it. She wished she could get her daughter. She was now 25. Her mother wished that she could get her daughter because she was 25 years. Safely married, but Florence was not interested in husband. Now, her mother wished that as she was growing 25 years, she wanted her daughter to get married, but Florence, she was not at all interested in husband. What was the matter with the girl? Now, her mother started thinking that what has happened with the girl. Then Florence explained she wished to go to Salisbury Hospital to train as a nurse. Now, Florence, she explained, she told her wishes that she wanted to go to Salisbury Hospital to train herself as a nurse. If she had dropped a bomb in the midst of a family, which could not have been shocked and terror-stricken. Now, on saying this, what happened? As it was 100 years ago, she has said this, and as if that her words seems as if she had dropped a bomb in the midst of the family, and she could have, or she has shocked, or she had made everyone very afraid. A nurse
Whoever heard of a young lady from a decent home becoming a nurse? Now, parents said that nurse, you want to become a nurse? That anyone has heard that a young lady from a very noble family becoming a nurse? What few nurse there were in those days were generally coarse old women, ignorant, dirty, often brutal. Now, during that time, what type of nurse were there? The nurse were generally coarse old women, means very old women and rough women. They were ignorant, they were dirty, often brutal. Her parents shuddered at the thought of a beautiful, refined, sensitive Florence going into such a life. Now, her parents, they had shuddered at this thinking that the beautiful daughter, refined, sensitive Florence, they were going into such a life. Florence was desperate, but Florence, she was very desperate. The dream of her life was shattered by her parents. Now, the dream of her life, it was totally shattered by her parents. Refusal to let her undertake the training. Now, they have refused to take this training. A weaker spirit would have given up the idea in despair. Now, if she was weak, she would have given up the idea in vain or lost the hope. But Florence was made of sterner. But Florence, she was a sterner tough. She was quite sterner tough. She has quite determined. She had quite determined that she would become a nurse. Now, take out your diary, right? Chapter 12, The Lady with the Lamp, 2 pages. Explain, homework, revise it. And with this, I'm ending my today's class. Goodbye.